it looks like I saw him flip, ran straight back. So we'll wait a little bit, see if we can call another one in, and see if we can go find him. So I was on this set about 35 minutes, and was able to get one called in. At first, she was trying to get around me, and I think after she decided she didn't have any way to get around the call, she circled back around again, and she was about 160 out, just right over there, and was able to get her stopped, take a good shot, and move about 10 yards before she keeled over. So, one and done, boys, one and done.